cannot believe how good coffee and root beer tastes together. I know it sounds weird, but just trust me on this. You can even do it without an espresso machine using cold brew or iced coffee. Just make sure to leave enough room on top for your coffee or your cold brew. It's like a creamy coffee root beer float. So if you want to try something new, go get some root beer and try this coffee root beer float, because